Hello Prestige Indonesia, my name is Ted van der Huls and I'm a photographer. It started as a hobby, I guess, when I was around 18, 19 years old. I always did it as a hobby until I met my wife and she said really like, wow, you're really good in it and you should do something more with it. And so I went to photography school. In the time I was working for my family's company, a printing company. So I did, in the evening I went to school and during the day I was working. After photography school, I got married in Jakarta and then I did my internship. And that's when I started really doing my own projects when I arrived on Bali. It started with the Dennis and then I did the dog exhibition, High Dog Society and the jackets. Milestone, that was, I think, my first book. When I finished my first book, Dennis, about the rescued orangutan, and I got that printed and published, that was a milestone for me. That was always my dream, to make a book with my own work and telling a story what I photographed. I always like to photograph a bit out of the ordinary. I try to find a subject that's a little bit different that you normally see, I guess. For example, with Dennis orangutan and with the dogs, I really try to put the dogs, give them character, put them on a pedestal actually, make them bigger than they are. And with my last project with Aristocrats, I did the same thing. It starts with curiosity, you know. I find something interesting and then I have an excuse and I use my camera to go into that world. I can follow them around and take portraits of them, but the most interesting for me is to make them look like, actually like aristocrats. That's why I call the book like that. Then I have to bring, for example, the aristocrats again, the little people. It is a very strange situation. I mean, I never see that kind of thing in Holland or in Europe, that you have people use their body for entertainment. But I try to do it in an aesthetic way, to photograph them in a nice way. But still, you never seen that before, you know? Like little people, midgets that work in a bar to earn money. That's what it is. Like, I try to find a subject that is, for me, interesting. And this for this was little people, but I photograph also albino people. I photograph varia's. But it's all long-term projects that later will develop in a book. But they live as outsiders. I try to capture something beautiful and interesting from them, with taking portraits and well, meeting them and talking to them. Inspiration always comes when you just start working, actually. I start on a project and when I do it 1-2 days, it can change again. After a couple of months, it can change again. But you have to start doing it and then inspiration will come. I cannot sit around and go in my home and think, what shall I do? No, I just start doing it. And then little by little, it will develop into a project. The same with Dennis, took me a year and a half to make. The dogs as well. I started doing portraits of dogs and then, you know, it developed into a story eventually.